Hi, my name is Igor Pelehivsky and I'm from Ukraine, small city Uman. I'm 32 years old, I'm married and I have daughter. I'm 182 centimeters tall and 100 kilograms weight. I studied at Uman's National University of Horticulture and I've got degree manager of work organizations. After finishing university, I started to look for a job where I could use my experience and my skills which I got in university. So the first country which I met, it was Denmark. I was working there on the cow's farm for 18 months as a student on the practice. Among my duties were cow milking, cow feeding, making food for winter, working on a tractor in the field. After that, I went to USA to the DuPont Pioneer plant. It was a soybean plant and I working there on the forklift driver and as an operator of packaging systems. In USA I spent 10 months and after that I went to Israel. I was working there as an operator of industrial oven and as a forklift driver as well. On a part-time work I was working as a waiter where I could improve my skills in language, in English language, and I started learning an Hebrew. In Israel I spent 2.5 years. After Israel, I came back home and went to Finland, to cow's farm again. It was another type of cow's farm. It has a milking robot, so it was quite a new experience for me too. I was responsible there for giving vitamins for calving cows, giving food, giving medicine. Also, I was operator of the milking robot and I was working on the field on a tractor. And after Finland, I came back home. Now I have a small piece of land at my grandmother's village where I'm working. What can I say about my characters? I'm responsible, I can work myself, and also I can work in a group and team as well. I'm learning very fast. I can find quick solutions in hard situation. I'm quick catching in new stuff, new systems. So, and as you can admit, I have a good international baggage experience, which I hope I can use it at my new working place, and it will be useful for you too. If you choose me, you won't be disappointed. See you soon. Have a good day. Bye.